You know, if you live in a place where there's a lot of rainfall, a rain barrel is a great way to collect water for your garden and retain that water. However, if you live in a place like Southern California where it doesn't rain as often, what some people do is they will just put a bucket in their shower, and then that bucket fills up, and then they can take it out and they can water their garden with it.